Oh, hey. Oh, sorry, it was just... good to see you.
I feel honoured.
When the big names came to play...
Channing Tatum.
Benedict Cumberbatch.
Jessica Chastain.
Francis Ford Coppola.
Salma Hayek.
Jim Carrey.
Curtis.
Vinny St. Jackson.
Pete had it covered.
They told me to stand by, Jake.
Okay.
These are all movie terms, mate. I'm sure you're used to it.
Are we rolling?
We are officially rolling, Jake Gyllenhaal. Welcome to the project.
Okay.
What happened? You just cut off.
Okay. Mostly covered.
And we're all going to dance it out right here and right now.
I'm not a bad dancer, but I'm struggling with my twerking game.
Is there a video of you twerking your body?
No.
Thank God.
There's always an opportunity to have a workout.
What is the key to a good twerk?
I don't know. I don't think you should be honest. I don't think that's your thing, sis. We're doing it, okay? This is all the power of my ass.
Tom, I am here.
That was like, what happened? Is Pete okay over there?
From interviews with Pete.
This is what I'm wearing right now.
Okay, let's see it. I can't see it. Yeah, we must improve.
Hemsworth, I booked a couple's massage for us.
Thank you. Yeah. It's one of those ones where you massage each other.
Yes. So yes, that's the one.
Cool.
Yeah. Awesome. Undies on, off.
To interviews with heart.
If you don't get diagnosed correctly with autism, does the net even happen?
No, I don't think so. No. And now I can understand that I can be both serious and an idiot. I can embrace both quite comfortably now. So it's been, you know, quite wonderful, really.
Tonight, rescue teams in Thailand are working around the clock.
They have to bring the boys and the coach out as soon as possible.
I couldn't think of a way that they could survive, but I could think of countless ways that they would die. So I'm quite proud of the fact that I guess I had the courage to follow through with that.
I'll tell you exactly what I've learned in real English. You know, when you flick around our status to dildos like me, seriously, for my acting or for my fundraising efforts, while we walk past the genuine heroes of our world.
It's beautifully said. I mean, I wasn't expecting the word dildo to be in there, but...
Done that. Name a hero and Pete's probably chatted with them.
I can't believe I get to say this. LeBron James, Magic Johnson, welcome to the project.
Hey, what's going on, Peter?
How are you doing?
I'm doing good. How are you doing?
I'm doing great.
It's taking you 20 years to get back to Australia. Why so long?
That's because you never return my calls.
The trailer gave me chills and hit me in all the right spots.
Great.
I mean, you know, 3PO and, of course, Carrie Fisher. Am I going to cry in this, Oscar?
You're going to wet yourself.
I mean, I've almost wet myself now.
Yeah.
Don't. Please keep the cameras where they are.
Quick question.
Yeah.
Who's Ray's parents?
I'm not touching you. I'm not actually touching you.
I'm just going to throw some suggestions. Ray Skywalker. Ray Solo. Ray Kenobi. Ooh.
The Sith.
Ray 2D2. I think I got it. That's the one.
That's the one.
It's
Ray 2D2.
That's the one. I knew it. You've been so
cool, detective work.
Charisma, comedy, style, and substance, he brought it all.
His name is Tony Smith, and he's the new speaker. When Bronnie found out, she couldn't get much bleaker.
These creams are going down. Under.
Oh, why?
I'll be running out of cups. Want some more?
No!
It's awesome.
All right, ready?
Oh, what a catch! That was Steve Smith-like!
Oh! Good on you, mate.
Thanks, Peter.
It was a pleasure, Pete.
Great to see you, brother. All the best here.
Thanks, Pete.
Thank you.
Nice to talk with you.
100%. I'll see you again, dude.
Thanks, Pete.
Thanks, Pete. You take care. Bye. I'm alone. I don't know what to do.
Oh, no. He's been knocked off.
No smell, Kevin.
For the love of God, will you just shut up?
Can you do one more thing for us? Could you just yell cut for this interview?
Cut.
I think this show gives you so many opportunities. I want to thank the Ent department, the entertainment department, the Special Ks, who, whenever I get an email saying Francis Ford Coppola, it was just very special.
Oh, wow,
They were, thank you very much for the Special Ks.
So well done, mate.